tough of a game was that?
I hurt pretty bad, but we can't reflect back on the past, and we're just looking forward to this weekend and doing what we got to do.
What do y'all need to do defensively there to kind of clean some stuff up? Because that's seventh inning.
I would say just lock in. I think we might have came out a little tired from the weekend, a little bit, but we got to lock it in. That's all I got to say.
How do you feel about your performance individually? Career high in hits.
I'm sorry?
New career high in hits today.
I'm not really thinking about that. I'm just thinking about what we got to do next to win this weekend. That's what my focus is.
What do y'all need to do to have more of a consistent effort offense? Y'all seem to get it going in the first inning, and then it kind of just slows down.
Like
after
I said,
that.
Lock in for nine innings straight, not just a couple innings, the whole nine, and keep that focus.
I guess what do y'all need to do? You know, you said locked in here. How do y'all get locked in heading into playing Alabama here?
Just thinking about the next thing you got to do, the next pitch, instead of thinking about maybe the past like error or even good thing that you did. Just focus on the next thing, keep going forward from there.
How exciting is it to play your first home SEC series this season?
Pretty exciting. I'm looking forward to it.
All right, thanks.
Thanks, Jay.